And there's about two guys out there to thank for that.